Ladies and gentlemen, this is the coolest team we've ever seen in Fortnite, 100%.
I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party.
Yo, what's up guys, my name is Packer Buncher, and welcome back to another Fortnite video here on the channel. In this one, we're going to be talking about some brand new information about Season 5 and the official Battle Pass theme that will be coming in just under a few days here in Fortnite Battle Royale. With Fortnite being so active on their social media pages regarding the teasing for Season 5 and all the brand new Rift stuff we've gotten throughout Fortnite in the game, you know, all the different items spawning in and out of Fortnite Battle Royale on the map, we've got a lot of talk and information about the Season 5 that's got really people, you know, interested and really kind of guessing about what the actual, you know, theme's going to be for Season 5. But ladies and gentlemen, we officially have the confirmation of the theme for Season 5, which is actually super duper awesome. But before we talk about all the information, I figured to let you guys know about a quick little giveaway that we are going to be running on today's video about Season 5. So Season 5 is actually only a few days away with the brand new Battle Pass theme all the way up to tier 100 releasing. Very, very cool. With some super cool skins that we're going to talk about later today in this video, I figured I'd run a little giveaway, guys, giving subscribers, helping you guys out, the true viewers, some free Battle Passes to help you guys get the free Battle Pass tier unlocks for Fortnite Battle Royale Season 5. So if you guys do want to enter this giveaway for the Season 5 Battle Passes, we're gonna give away 5 Battle Passes to random subscribers, aka random viewers on this video. How to enter, it's gonna be super duper simple. All you guys gotta do is, number one, make sure you guys are subscribed to my YouTube channel with that notification bell turned on. Number two, drop a like on this video, guys. Drop a thumbs up down below on this video. And number three, be sure to leave a comment down below inside the comment section letting me know what, in your opinion, is going to be the Season 5 Tier 100 Battle Pass skin for the actual final unlock. You know, for Season 4, we had the Max Omega. Let me know what you guys think or what you guys want to see for the Tier 100 skin for Season 5. So, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, drop a like, subscribe the channel, and comment down below inside the comment section to enter that giveaway for the brand new Battle Passes here in Fortnite Battle Royale. But ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, let's jump right into the video. Alright guys, so the first thing we're going to talk about today about Season 5 is going to be the information that was actually posted by Fortnite Battle Royale themselves on their social media pages, kind of, you know, to tease Season 5, kind of hype it up a little bit. And the first image they posted was released yesterday morning. It was a picture of a Japanese cat known as the Kitsune. When this image first went around the internet, people kind of thought it was an Egyptian cat, but it has been proven to be a Japanese cat from the old Chinese mythology. So that's kind of, you know, the first actual teaser from Fortnite themselves was the Chinese mythology of the Kitsune Japanese cat. And inside the Fortnite message of the day, it did say worlds collide. So that's kind of the main thing we know from Fortnite, the first Season 5 information with the words worlds collide. Now that was obviously yesterday's image. Today was a new day, obviously, with a brand new image from Fortnite. I'm gonna put that image on the screen right now. And this one was a little bit different. No animal in this one, but it was a picture of an axe, and a very interesting axe. Hopefully a pickaxe for the, obviously, the Battle Pass for Season 5. That's what we would imagine. But what we can get from this axe here, it looks a lot like a pickaxe, kind of normal axe from another video game called God of War, if you are familiar with it, known as the Leviathan axe, which is actually the God of War itself, guys, is known from the Norse mythology, which is kind of interesting because yesterday we got a Chinese mythology teaser, whereas today we kind of got like a Norse mythology of kind of showing towards the Viking style, kind of, you know, God of War similar type thing, which is really, really cool information from Fortnite Battle Royale themselves. Those are the two images and kind of information that we received from Fortnite Battle Royale inside the news tab of the game, which is really, really cool, as we haven't really got too much information, even though we are only 2 days away from Season 5 release. But obviously, kind of with these both, the thing that's kind of common between, obviously, the Chinese mythology and the Norse mythology kind of Viking theme is that they're both in the past. They're both kind of history, historic elements, you know, in the world. So, obviously, it makes people wonder and gives the people the idea, of course, of the common theme for the Battle Pass is going to be kind of ancient history, kind of going back in time, which would make a lot of sense for the actual portals and rift that are found within the map. Moving along to the talk of the actual portals through the maps, we've seen a lot of stuff in the actual Fortnite Battle Royale Island, you know, kind of portals open up, you know, taking things away, putting things in, a lot of different things. For example, obviously the Tomato Town guy got sucked away, the Greasy Grove kind of burger got sucked away, and those, the burger actually got teleported to in real life over in California, which is kind of crazy. Basically, what this kind of shows us, what Fortnite is trying to tell us, is they're telling us how these portals, these rifts, they go through different dimensions, different timelines, and obviously the burger from Greasy Grove transported all the way to, you know, in real life in California. Another example is all the llamas that have been found all across Europe. If you guys don't know, there's been a lot of actual loot llamas found all across Europe in different locations, kind of life-size llamas, which is really, really cool. Just kind of another example of Fortnite bringing these kind of, you know, things inside the game through different dimensions to the actual real world, which is really, really cool. Kind of, you know, points to that theme of ancient history, kind of traveling through time as a theme for the Fortnite Battle Royale Season 5. Another thing we found through the portals, instead of things actually sucking away, there's actually been portals where items kind of have popped out of the portals. For example, called the Wild West kind of hint here of the carriage by the prison. If you guys are unaware, by the prison there was an actual kind of, you know, portal there that opened up and dropped down a little kind of carriage, a Wild West carriage, and really nothing much about it. It's just sitting there by the prison. It's just kind of doing its own thing. And so obviously the Wild West theme is kind of hinted at there, kind of towards, you know, the cowboy thing. That's pretty much the only hint of actual, you know, real proof we've gotten of the Wild West cowboy theme. But obviously Wild West mythology, all of the stuff that have in common is going through different time periods and kind of put, you know, going through time, which is, you know, obviously the hint there. Of course, another example is obviously we had that anchor by Greasy Grove, same situation there. A portal opened up a few days later, an anchor popped out. People have been saying this kind of with pirates or Vikings. I personally think it's Viking. It makes a lot of sense, obviously, with that new pickaxe or kind of axe that was just hinted at today, kind of with that Norse mythology kind of Viking thing. So, you know, maybe we're going to be seeing the Viking theme. Like I said, a more kind of flash through the past of looking at the Viking kind of anchor, which is really, really cool. And also, guys, just under a few minutes ago at the time recording this video, a brand new kind of portal was opened up by Moisty Meyer, and an item popped out. Not many people do know this, but the item that popped out was a dinosaur skeleton, which is really, really interesting. Now, the dinosaur skeleton can mean a lot of things because, you know, there was skeletons and stuff. A lot of, you know, when I think of Vikings, I do think of all the big, tough Viking guys wearing the skeletons and wearing the fur of the actual dead animals. So that could be kind of hinting towards the Vikings, you know, theme of season 5, but it also could be hinting at towards a, you know, a prehistoric theme of a dinosaur kind of, you know, theme implemented in season 5, which could be really cruel, really, really cool as well. But basically, guys, all of these different ideas combined, it just equate to the simple answer for the season 5 battle pass theme to be an ancient history worlds collide theme. You know, Fortnite told us the words, obviously the two words in the news tab, worlds collide. It makes sense for all these different worlds, you know, whether it's Chinese mythology, Norse mythology, Viking, pirates, Wild West, prehistoric, all of them colliding inside our Fortnite Battle Royale world for the season 5 battle pass, which is really, really cool. But basically, with all the information that we do know from Fortnite Battle Royale, you know, from themselves actually teasing it on their social medias, plus all the actual portals, you know, all the different items and stuff that have been portaling into the map and out of the map, you know, into the real life world, all this information, plus all the leakers and all the hints we've gotten over the past few weeks, you know, kind of hinting towards season 5 battle pass theme, it's pretty obvious that the theme for season 5 battle pass, guys, is going to be ancient history, kind of going back through the past, going through different portals and different timelines, you know, into this one season 5 battle pass, which is actually going to be super duper awesome. And basically, over the past 2 days, Fortnite's kind of been shoving this down our throat without us even knowing. Obviously, the two words they've been hinting at is worlds collide. That's exactly what this theme of the battle pass is going to be. All of the, you know, the different timelines of, you know, different history is going to be colliding with this one world of Fortnite Battle Royale. We obviously know the Blockbuster skin, you know, the skin you unlock for doing 7 of the week challenges from season 4. His kind of goal and the reason he had the whole missile, the rocket thing, he was actually guiding the rocket trying to escape out of the Fortnite Battle Royale world. That's the kind of reason he, you know, did the rocket, did all that stuff, you know, try hitting Tilted Towers, try hitting Moist America, because he wanted to escape from this actual timeline. Well, I think, you know, obviously by him breaking up the sky, he's going to escape, but at the same time with him escaping, all this other, you know, nonsense is going to come into the Fortnite Battle Royale map, you know, such as the Chinese mythology, the Norse mythology, the Vikings, maybe the prehistoric, the Wild West, all of that crazy stuff is going to be on the Fortnite Battle Royale map, and it's going to be freaking awesome. I mean, just that is going to be the coolest theme in itself, dude. A freaking ancient history theme for Fortnite Battle Royale, dude. Season 5 is going to be absolutely amazing. If you compare the Season 5 Battle Pass theme to, you know, the past seasons, it's pretty much stated that this is going to be the coolest Battle Pass kind of season of Fortnite that we've ever received inside Fortnite Battle Royale. You're looking back at Season 2, that theme was kind of, you know, a medieval kind of times with the knights and shining armor. Season 3 was kind of, you know, an astronaut space theme, which was alright. Season 4, which we just had, obviously was intended to be superheroes versus supervillains, but in reality is more of like a sci-fi kind of, you know, theme. But Season 5, man, if it turns out to be like an ancient history, you know, blast through the past, this next, you know, next few months of Fortnite, guys, are going to be absolutely insane for video games as a whole. I mean, I feel like they're just going to blow out of the water with this theme. I mean, ancient history, you have so much content and so much opportunity for Fortnite to implement this into the game, which just makes me super, oh my god, I'm so excited for Season 5, man. Just 2 days away, dude, it is going to be absolutely awesome to finally have this in our hands for the Season 5 Battle Pass. But like I said earlier, guys, I want to know your opinions on this Season 5 Battle Pass theme. What do you guys think of the overall theme, and what do you guys want to see in the Battle Pass for Season 5? You know, I think I asked earlier, obviously, for the giveaway, you know, how to enter, you got to do the answer to that question I asked earlier, but that question was, guys, what do you guys want to see for the Tier 100 skin in Fortnite, bro? I feel like they could do something absolutely insane. I feel like last season, obviously, they had the Mega and the way you could could kind of upgrade him. You know, the more you grind at Fortnite, the more rewards you got with him. I feel like Fortnite can't go back to a normal kind of John Wick where it's just, you know, here's a tier 100 skin, you unlocked, and boom, you're done. I feel like they're going to continue the way where you, the more you grind, the better you unlock with the skin. So obviously, there's so much potential with this tier 100 skin. So I want to know your guys' thoughts. And let me know down in the comment section right now, guys, what do you think is going to be the tier 100 skin for Fortnite Battle Royale Season 5? And if you guys do want to get the Battle Pass for absolutely free, we're going to be giving away 5 Battle Passes on this video. Like I said, man, all you guys got to do is, number one, subscribe to the channel with that notification bell on. Number two, drop a like on this video right now, guys. Drop a thumbs up down below. And number three, leave a comment down below inside the comment section on your opinions on Season 5 and this whole Battle Pass, dude. I'm super duper excited. And obviously, tomorrow early morning, we are going to be receiving one more image, kind of a teaser image from the Fortnite News tab, letting us know about one more final hint for Season 5 of the actual Battle Pass. Because, ladies and gentlemen, we are just under 2 days away from having this Fortnite Battle Royale Season 5 in our hands. And oh my goodness, man, it is going to be awesome. I'm going to be live streaming the whole thing on my channel. So if you guys want to tune into that, we're going to be doing a lot of giveaways because this season, it's going to be one that's memorable for the days, man. Ladies and gentlemen, if you guys enjoyed the video, drop a like on it, guys. Subscribe to the channel if you are new. And if you are hyped for Season 5, dudes, let me know down in the comment section, man. I want to hear your guys' opinions, your thoughts, your theories about Season 5, dudes, because this one is going to be awesome. You guys are awesome. Have a good day. My name is Packer Buncher, and I will see you on the next one. Peace out.